We are really excited to show you this new rod. We recently developed the ShearBuild 45 because of a need in the metal shredding and the metal recycling industry, especially where resistance to high impact and shear force is required. And it's made from chrome, vanadium, and tungsten, all in proprietary amounts. With the mixture of the three alloys, you have a winning combination that will enhance the performance of a buildup alloy, like our nickel chrome manganese Eagle 614. Welded on an edge, it will give you superior results and it will not break out in chunks. Welding rod that breaks out in chunks is a result of too much hard facing, too many layers of welding. But the ShearBuild 45 will not do that. It's designed to be put on a shear or an impactor, which makes it a must-have in the metal shredding industry right now. The rod can be used with AC or DC reverse polarity, making it an exceptional multi-use rod out in the field, especially where farmers have their own metal shears and want to save money. It is something that can be used on a disker, and when you put it on one edge, the part that hits the dirt will keep that edge sharp. Using ShearBuild 45 in this way creates that metal edge that stays sharp for a very long time. Today we're welding with a 1/8 rod using our Lincoln Invertec V350 set to 115 amps. And we're going to put this on top of the Eagle 614 buildup rod. We're welding right out to the edge, tilting the rod a little bit toward the inside. Then a grinder can sharpen this to a knife edge. That spatter you're seeing is tungsten carbide being put into the base metal. This application works best when you put it over another existing buildup alloy. You'll notice that this is also a lot brighter than most welding rod applications. The 5% tungsten content makes it very difficult to grind, but not so difficult that it's going to become brittle, making it exceptional in shear force applications. The rod strikes easily, and there's no waste, as the rod can be welded right down to the stub. You can see how it welds right to the edge without burning that edge away. Then, as we mentioned earlier, the weld can be ground to a knife edge. Thanks for watching today's video. If you'd like to see more, please subscribe and ring that bell so you're the first to know when the new video comes out. Share, like, comment, or ask any questions in the section below, whether it's on this particular wire or rod or an application that you might need help with. It's a good bet that Eagle Alloys has the rod or the wire that'll make your welding better. And if you're welding on something neat, please send us a photo and let us know how it went.